just a carpenter, some say, leading fools astray. Yet many kneel to give him praise, and in his eyes they glimpse the power that sees the hearts of all men. And he knows his Father's mind, he speaks his Father's words, for he comes in the name of the Lord. There is strength in the name of the Lord. There is power in the name of the Lord. There is hope in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. When my plans have fallen through, and when my strength is nearly gone, when there's nothing left to do but just depend on you and the power of your name. And as we call upon your name, strength through weakness to show, we can know the Master's plan, extend the Master's plans, when we come in the name of the Lord. There is strength in the name of the Lord. There is power in the name of the Lord. There is hope in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. His name will be worshipped forever, Creator, Redeemer, and King. There is strength in the name of the Lord. There is power in the name of the Lord. There is hope in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he.